Hey bros, what's up? Mike from Mimic Media here. So last summer I've done some projects at the same time, so maybe this video is a little bit all over the place. I've installed my Nismo front, cleaned some parts at the front end, and built a chassis mounted splitter for the Nismo front. I also relocated the old cooler, but for now, let's start with the Nismo front. After removing the rust from the bumper brackets with Fertan, I painted them together with my camber arms in Nissan Gunmetal Grey. As you can tell, totally useless because you can see it. Anyways, let's put them back on the bumper. For the clips, I use Kui Chi Tong Chong Ai Shi Chayo Ding clips. I bought them from eBay. The original Nissan clips are hella expensive and they cost about $3, 100 pieces. Alright.
Hin und wieder ist auch mir die schwachen Träume bei allerlei. Dann sing ich Schnulzen unter der Dusche, als wär ich mit Rainer Mai.
For the Nissan emblem, I bought extra thin 3M tape. I will also seal my Rocket Bunny spoiler with this.
Because the aluminum crash bar was dirty as fuck, I cleaned it up a little bit.
Let's go.
I also clean the holding brackets and remove the rust with Ferton. I greased the threads of the holding brackets with Mike's Under Grease and cleaned the screws as well. The holding brackets from the engine cold air intake was rusty too, so I cleaned them, removed the rust with Ferton and painted them in black.
My shirt. vroom vroom vroom. Skirt. Smoke the nice up. I vroom 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 vroom. When boss up you best. I vroom 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 vroom. And that's Oshio whip. Ho smoky as shit. Been a Tokyo drift. Skirt.